So right now, I think the cheapest full auto that I'm seeing is about $15,000 to $18,000. You know, you can sometimes get one of the old Cobra, the Mac 10s or something. You can sometimes get some of the Soviet PPSH, that kind of stuff. Sometimes grease guns are still relatively affordable from what I hear, but you're still looking at $15,000 or $20,000. Now, having said that, though, it truly, it's like putting gold coins in your pocket.